Okay, I'm not going to get emotional and all that, but last day, I think it could be, because follow schedule, they technically will take me off air lah. But anyway, it's the 21st of December, 2012. I remember the day I actually joined Hitz.fm. It was 13th July, 1998. That was a bit of cruiser. Then went on air in January 2000. Hence the t-shirt. It's a classic t-shirt. There you go. So, last day today. And studio. One round around the studio. That's what it is. Stepping up. Stepping up. Good run. 12 years. Number one.
Oh, you know why? Because it smells like ass.
No, because you know why?
Why?
It's not the t-shirt.